Andy Ruffalo, certified financial planner here. I think if you ask most financial advisors why they got into this business, they'll tell you they want to help people. What can I say? We're an altruistic people. We like when clients leave meetings feeling like Daniel at the end of The Karate Kid when he takes Johnny out.
Finish him!
Yes!
That's how we want every client to leave every meeting. Ideally. A couple of weeks ago with a 68-year-old woman, her husband had recently been diagnosed with a cognitive impairment, and he could no longer handle the family finances, which he handled for years and years and years, and she had no knowledge of how the finances for the family worked. Because of the husband's cognitive impairment, he could not handle the family finances, and now the wife had to assume that role and essentially learn 30 years worth of finances in a very condensed, shortened period of time. The husband's battling of various health issues, and just his prognosis unfortunately doesn't look good. So the wife called and asked for some help, and I gave her a list of things to bring into the office for me to review and take a look at. In reviewing the family finances, one of the items that the wife brought in was a life insurance policy that she had purchased years ago. It was a $500,000 death benefit, and it was a 10-year level term. They were under the impression that the policy was going to expire worthless in 6 months, because that was when the end of the level term period ended. The wife, she was under the assumption that the policy would expire and they wouldn't have any coverage, because that's what the husband understood the policy to be, and he had explained that to his wife. The wife had no idea that the husband could possibly be misunderstanding how the policy operated himself. In reviewing the policy, we were able to determine that the policy doesn't expire worthless at the end of 10 years. The level term period ends. The premiums will escalate, but the policy does not end. So they can keep coverage beyond the 11th year, the 12th year, the 13th year. The premiums will escalate and go up, but they were pretty relieved to know that they could keep their life insurance coverage in force. During times of adversity, my goal is to help people breathe a little bit easier and understand exactly what it is they own and understand the options that they may have in the future. So what are the takeaways? Always review your insurance. If you're one of those spouses that handles all the finances for your wife, start bringing them in and explaining where everything is, how everything works, and make sure that every single year you review your insurance policies to make sure that they are indeed functioning in the way that they should be functioning and you fully understand how they work. Hopefully you found that helpful. Please check out some of my other videos on YouTube. I just really enjoy being a financial advisor, and this was a good day.
And you're ready to take a chance. If you're